starts and runs, but there are no brakes, so we have not tried to move it.